I got a story to tell y'all. I want to tell y'all how me and Tan met the second time around. I was working at Lowe's at the time, right? I was pushing buggies, pushing carts. Also an assembler, but I was mainly pushing carts. And so Tan and Chase in the black car pulled up at my job. She didn't know I worked there now. They pulled up at Lowe's and they saw me outside pushing carts. And when I saw her, first of all, what did she say, baby?
Hey, Paris.
She screamed that out at me. And I said, Tan! I was so excited to see her. I jumped over the rail and ran to the car. Oh, it was an amazing feeling. This was actually the first time I met Sunson, Chase. She introduced me to Sunson. But I want to tell y'all about this beautiful lady, Tan. Tan, you are so amazing. I just want you to know that she's genuine. She always had my back, no matter what. She always backed me up. She's just so caring. God is good. God is good. But baby, I want you to know that I love you. I truly love you. Think you match my fly. With that being said,